गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, टुडे इज़ डे 4 एंड वी आर ट्रैवलिंग टू डलहौजी फ्रॉम धर्मशाला। सो अर्ली मॉर्निंग वी हैव लेफ्ट, इट विल टेक 4 आवर्स टू रीच डलहौजी। सो वी रीच डलहौजी एंड वी हैव स्टेड इन होटल कॉल्ड गीतांजलि, विच इज़ वन ऑफ द फेमस होटल इन डलहौजी फ्रॉम हिमाचल टूरिज्म। So guys, you can see we have come in front of Hotel Gitanjali and we are going to stay here. This is a cottage from Himachal Tourism.
Hey guys, good evening my friends. And good morning guys, today is day 5 and today we have again taken scooty, a new scooty. Now we are not in Dharamshala, we have come to Dalhousie. Dalhousie is also part of Himachal and in Dalhousie there are various places to see. Today we have planned to visit 4 to 5 places. Now we are going to Khajiar where we will be doing paragliding, and you can see it's a beautiful place where we have given a halt. It's now about 9:30, 10 o'clock. We are on the way to Khajiar.
Or on the way to Khajiar, and we really don't know the place's name, but it really doesn't matter because this is the view, and I feel that this is straight out of a painting. You can see the snow-capped mountains, the entire range, in fact, in the background. It's a clear day, so we don't have it covered with clouds.
So we have come to Khajiar and you can see the beautiful green landscape.
Hey guys, we are now in Khajiar and you can see this beautiful landscape wherein we are here, and we are going to do paragliding as well. I mean, she will going to do. Okay, so you can see this lovely place wherein you can spend the whole day, and I'm really enjoying this place. I should have come here a long time back.
Aate hain haathon mein ki jaise ta kati gaya in pyari ki baaton mein. ये गाती है सुनो जी दुनिया, ये गाती है के प्यारी से रसी तो क्या
Khajiar, which is known as the mini Switzerland of India, and it is beautiful with all the trees all around, and there's a small lake there far away. Right now we are going towards the adventure sports section. Let's see what we find now.
नहीं सो गाइज वी आर डन विथ खजियार. इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस एंड आई इट्स माई रिकमेंडेशन दैट एटलीस्ट वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम यू शुड कम हियर एंड यू विल रियली गोइंग एंजॉय. डोंट कम ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स. This place would be all frozen. Come during this time, between during summer time, April, May, June. It will be a great place to enjoy. Hey guys, we have come to Taikund, and from here there's a climb where you have to climb with the support, this lathi they have given. Oh my god, it's terrible. Arre bap re bap, kya le rahe ho? Hey Bhagwan. So, how much to climb? Where is the thing? Temple? I can't see. Where is it? Oh my God! I'll go mad. It's in the top of the mountain. Have to climb that much? Hey guys, you can see the lovely view from here. अरे बाप रे. सो वी हैव क्लाइम्ड क्वाइट अ लॉट एंड स्टिल देयर मोर टू क्लाइम्ब अराउंड 150 मीटर्स मोर आई गेस. यू कैन सी
much of a climb. So we are in Kala Top and we are sitting here. We're going to have lunch now.
Start.
Favorite bread pakoda. I'm feeling very hot. So I'm going to order this one. Na? Rice chawal. Hey guys, so today is day 6. We are
still here, in Dalhousie.
Still in Dalhousie. We are in Himachal and we are exploring all the places, most of the places where we can go and spend some time. So today is day 6. We are in Dalhousie. And we have come out in the evening. We were there in the hotel room for the full day as she was not well. You know, the weather was constantly giving trouble. We're not used to this weather, so she was having fever, so we could not go anywhere. So we spent the day in the hotel room, and now in the evening we have come out to see a beautiful beautiful place. I'll show you here. So guys, you can see now, that is the Himalayan range. It's visible, but if you see from your own eyes now, you will never believe that India border or Himalayan range is so vast. Seriously, this is a moment where you will always remember. I don't know how much camera is able to capture, but you have to come here once. You have to explore various places of Himachal. It's beautiful. This is a pine tree and it's lovely weather here. Now we're going to Gandhinagar. Gandhi Chowk. It's called Gandhi Chowk. And we are walking together. So it's beautiful weather now. And we are going to Gandhi Chowk. Have some food, something. Let's see what we get there.